Cinematography for him was more than making pretty pictures. One of the earliest cinematographers to benefit from a formal training, when K.K. Mahajan saw through his mind's eye, he created a cinema of substance. His name etched forever in the reels of the new wave, his lens capturing those turbulent times and conjuring those rough and rugged images, raw yet poetic.
He could do mainstream, at the same time do a very edgy film for Mrinalda, a very arty film, so-called arty film, and create images which are totally different than kind of images he created in Bombay. So he could cater to both side of filmmakers and still be sane when it comes to getting back to taking the next film. So for us, he became almost like Bombay, anybody from FTI would like wanted to work with him as an assistant. He was the most busy cameraman that time. Obviously, in his heyday, maybe he was doing six films at the same time.
It was Mrinal Sen's Bhuvan Shom in 1969 that would kickstart his long journey.
Shom sahab ko achanak kuch ajeeb sa lagne laga. सोम साहब जा पहुंचे एक मशहूर शिकारी के दीवान खाने में।
Shot in sharp, shimmering tones under the bountiful sun, KK's handheld camera, extensive use of natural light and stark minimalism, painting a picture of alienation and isolation. So integral to the soul of this Mrinalda classic.
ये तो भैंसा है।
Very eclectic style, very free. Just you know, all kinds of rules being broken suddenly, and yeah, it's almost iconoclastic, you know. Because he was going out there into the handheld camera and he was all over the place and there was very little lighting. It was all about ambient lighting. There was a lot of location work. So all these things are very new and very fresh for our cinema.
Astonishingly, the same year, he had already secured his first national award for Sara Akash.
देखते जाओ लाला जी, सब भंग पर आ जाएगी। औरत को तो जब तक दबा कर नहीं रखा जाता, हाथ ही नहीं।
His bold camera work giving this Masu Chatterjee film a special aesthetic.
मुझे बताओ, मैंने तुम्हारा क्या बिगाड़ा है? क्या वसूल किया है मैंने? मैं इतनी तसल्ली हूँ, तो गला घोट दो मेरा।
The next year, he had snatched his second. Glowing in the hues of black and silver, Money Calls Uski Roti painted the excruciating loneliness of a neglected wife. A film that went on to define much of the new cinema's formal vocabulary. It was 1972 that would present him his third. कुमार शाहनीज माया दर्पण इन्फ्लुएंशियल एंड ट्रेल ब्लेजिंग
One of the amazing persons I have been with. The work was really, really amazing. Like, I mean, if you go back to the black and white era, like Bhuvan Shom, which was a superb work, and if you come all the way to Tarang, which Kumar saw in his film, Tarang, when I saw Tarang in Film Institute, I was completely mesmerized by the kind of work, you know, the kind of frames which he had. There were shots like the car is moving through the tunnel. And the camera is in front of the car, and it gets into from darkness to light. It gets into suddenly what you see is flowers in front of it. You know, there are petals or something which has fallen on the road. You know, on the windscreen. So this was an imagery which was translating into you as something else of the story. You know, so to create those images, it's like painting. Like, I mean, you have to be very clear about like what you are putting in front of the lens. You have to be very clear about what light changes you are looking at. You have to be very clear about what is the movement.
Three years later, he was back, photographing the calm, luscious greens and transiting to the frenzied climax in Mrunal Sen's Mrigaya. His adventurous camera work playing a vital role in the act of storytelling.
Once I told him, I went to his place. Mahajan, I don't pay you much. But then I know you wait a lot more. That has nothing to do with you, sir. You have to tell me when you want me. And if you don't have me, then I will feel very unhappy. So that was what it was. He was never worried about the money part, as far as I'm concerned.
Straddling the realms of art and mainstream, he could easily leap over to the other side. With Subhash Ghai's Kali Charan or Basu Chatterjee's Rajinigandha, Choti Si Baat and Chitchor.
सुनिए, देखिए, मैं कोई गुंडा बदमाश नहीं हूँ. आपको कुछ गलतफहमी हुई है. मैं कल आपके पीछे बस स्टॉप तक जरूर गया था, लेकिन
क्या लेकिन?
देखिए, आप गलत न समझिए.
ओ जाने मन तेरे दो नयन चोरी चोरी लेके गए देखो मेरा मन जाने मन जाने मन जाने मन
तेरे दो नयन चोर नहीं सजन तुमसे ही खोया होगा कहीं तुम्हारा मन जाने मन जाने मन जाने मन
Creating images out of thin air Jumping with his camera from one parapet to another, never needing a light meter. In fact, setting his camera exposure by looking at the light on his forearm. Here was a man with a vision. Masters of light and conquerors of shadow. Here's to some of the greatest giants of the visual form. Visionaries who gave cinema much of its glory.